Okay, guys, there is no way that just this happened. I was going to my donation chest, looking if the people donated when I had my eyes in public. And there is no way this happened. So I was looking in my chest, and look at this, guys. These are all open balls. Oh my god. Random immortal shard, original random immortal shard, enchantment crates, runes, or siege boxes. Oh my gosh, guys, who's the generator? I saw a Tyrannia join and I was like, oh my god. So probably he's, let's see, he made it. Oh my god. Guys, and we are back here in Minecraft Skybounds. Today is the first episode and I can't believe this happened because I got a lot of open balls for you guys. Yes, I got donated a lot, so let's open some of the awesome open balls. So let's get into first mode. I got a lot of ore seed boxes that variate a lot, so these are 10 ores. Whoa. Find a safer place. Oh, well, a zombie. Okay, let's open them then. Let's just open directly a few of them. Oh gosh. Look at my armor. What? We got an ancient loot. Okay then. Soul sense seeds. Let's open up another one. Oof, oof. Guys, it's too much. We gotta place a lot of them. Ah! It's too much, guys. Oof. What are we gonna do? Probably need an entire Restomania here. Look at that, I'm just filling it all up, guys. This is too much. Even for me, this is too much, guys. Diamond blocks it? What? More diamond blocks it? Are you kidding me? Well, at least I got diamonds today, but... Oh, man. This is some real stuff, guys. Whoa. Okay, so, let's put all the golden as well and put some, cool, I guess? I think it's safe to go there, downstairs there, so if I do IS warp a street, so I can directly store them if they are being, guys, whoa, those are block shelf ore seeds. My, these are some serious ore seeds, guys. Look at that. Okay, we got a lot of more boxes, so let's open a few of these. Oh, find some place. Getting full again. Gotta place all the ore seeds back in this chest. Let's get some more. It's safe, right? No. So we are at least stacked on ore seeds for days, guys. Still got 17 of the 3 ore seeds. I should have made a huge platform for these. I'm gonna cry. Look at this guy. My entire box is full of Orzeez. You're going to give me a lot of money in the game. No joke. Okay, we got 10 boxes more. So we're gonna call the person that actually gave us this. So it said, "I, hey, look in the Orzeez chest in storage." Help me! I still have blood in my inventory, guys. What have you done to me? What have you done to me? Okay, we're going to do the rest. Spawn. So now we're going to open all these epic runes. So we are going to open these runes, and they are really OP. At least that's... Wow, I got another Orzeez box. Are you kidding? I got another Orzeez box. What? Bro. This ain't kidding anymore, guys. This is some real stuff. Okay, back to the storage, where we store those Orzeez. Just a little bit too much, guys. We will never run out of Orzeez. So first, we're gonna start off with some legendary relics. So let's just put this one here, this one here. Item XP's, okay, chanting XP's, I see, so let's put more. Okay, I see what's going on here. A little bit too much. Okay. We got the enchantment crate. Oh gosh, not more. Enchantment 6P bottle, which I love. We got more Orzeez. Ooh, the emerald block Orzeez. I like that. Unwanted flight, which is a good thing, because we need those. I like those. We got some spells. This is over here. And some gibbles. Yes, those gibbles. Okay, then not bad. So shall we place it all full? Just pick everything up. Is that another oyster seed? Are you kidding me, guys? I got another oyster seed box, bro. This ain't even legit anymore. This is just, they are bullying me. They just want me to forever have oyster seeds and never give up on my life of oyster seeds, guys. They are bullying me here. No, of course. Now let's store this XP bottles. The ore seeds, because we are getting more ore seeds, guys. You cannot live without them. I will put the ore seed box here. Let's just stay here for now. Yeah. Seems like a solid idea. Kill trackers. I don't have a box for that yet, I think. Nope. So anything else that I don't know a place for? Well, more challenges. Yay! Boom! It's just mostly custom fragment book. I'll keep this one over here. Soulstone I keep over here. Or my fly to get away. Or my beauty I do. Another ore seed. Okay. So let's start off with these immortal stones. They also give something good. Woo! Some golden apples. Okay. What are we getting more today? Okay, let's just place this all down. Okay, let's just go over it. Ooh! We got a transforming skill. Hello there! Do you want a transforming skill? I don't know if you want this skin reveal. Okay, but one big thing. We're gonna do something big. After, wait, why do I put them in there? That's where they belong. I was talking about the horses. Oh, she has something to give me. What? Give me it. I wanna know. No, but give me. What is it? I wanna know. Whoa! Immortal genie? Wait, can we do that? I'm still gonna reveal mine too. So I go to our spawn where I get my secret shards that are over here somewhere. Shh, they don't know they're here. But I do. Okay, so first, can I roll it? Question mark? Okay, so we're rolling this one later. First I wanna know Lumberjack Fairy, and this one is Yang. Yang and Jack Fairy, by the way. So, not going to roll those, but I'm definitely going to roll those, so I'm going to the general chat and be like, Ida, wish me luck. And with the luck of all my fans, and all my unicorns, and I don't know, let's try it. Don't look at the floor wall. I'm scared of the zombie. Come on! Let's hope. Yes! OMG! Yay! We unlocked our first kit. And we got an ankle kitted. And we got some immortal boosters which we can use, by the way. Use it boost on any immortal chance to unlock it. Shall I? How do I use it though? Click on an immortal shard to activate. I still don't know how that works. I probably need one. Nope, still don't know how that works. And we got more challenge XP, guys. The challenge XP, okay, we got the original shard and the immortal shard. I don't know how to apply boosters, so I will let the other person apply boosters for me. So let's get back into our storages. I use warp storage? Now let's just open all this. No way! Is that the storm? Ooh! So, a lot of XP. More challenge XP. Always. We got a storm generator, which are good. They generate storms that we can get really nice things for. Name fragments, a lot of golden apples, which actually I do not need. Seeds, which we already got a lot of. All those other seeds, and like I said before, XP bottles. Stuff that I still don't know about, but is mine. Transforming skill, soul bound, kill tracker. We got some custom fragments, which is awesome. And we got some spells again. Bruh. Okay, let's put a lot and make her scream. It's exploding everywhere, guys! It's exploding! They can't stop us now! But we can't stop either. Oh my gosh, come on. Can we never end with those runes in the ore seeds? Here. Tell me what you got for us. Well, I already put them in their place again before. And we got the last one. Iron bulwark seed. Okay. Well, that satisfies my need for today. So we got a lot of spells in our stuff, in the stuff we had opened. A lot of challenge XP, which I do not mind, because I at least don't have to level up myself. This is pretty difficult, by the way. A lot of open immunities, this makes me safe out of sight of this war zone. I have no idea what that is. A lot of mystery eggs, which I might use later on. Spawners, a lot of custom fragments, books, a lot of enchantment stuff. Let's level up again. No, we can't. Hello, darkness, my no joking. So, that's a lot of stuff I like. So, let's go to IS spawn and take the last thing that I'm always curious about. Challenge XP? Ooh, thank you. My great, we ever get more challenge XP. Is the Warzone. Hey, I got another. Like. So, like, these are things that. Whoa, what is this? What the fuck? Farm Scale Mining World Pass. Interesting. What is these then? Please have something normal. Okay. Ooh. These scared me. Can I open this one? Yeah. Wow, that's so silent, out of nowhere. Where's my fireworks? Give me my fireworks! I need more fireworks! Woo! Fireworks! Well, that's pretty awesome, I got a lot of stuff. Again. Huh. Okay, mining world passes. I like. Okay, let's take distance from this. That's a lot of more room. See it this way. Yeah, that will work. Okay, sell one, touch chicken and enchantment crate. Just put it in the corner, run away. Look! See, we can just see it this way. Way better. Wait, that's loud. Oh my gosh, this is a long thing with a lot of stuff that we got, guys. Oh my. Okay. Look over here. Wait, where's the skin? No! It was me, by the way. Ah, run before you die. Okay, so we got, that's 1 million, guys. Okay, so we got some emeralds, we got a flesh heal, golden apples, enchantment crates, we got this still. Go explode there. We got diamonds, so we got a lot of stuff. This is my lovely set, by the way. We got some transforming skills, let's transform these into crimson. Yes, ghost. We already got crimson here, I think. Oh no, we don't. What? Okay. No. Boom. Put crimson there. But, yeah, so we got a lot of stuff that I really, really like. And it's definitely useful, because we will get a lot of out of this, actually. We will be rich people, guys. Rich people. Do you understand? So, guys, that was it for today. I hope you guys liked this video. There is a lot of openings, a lot of noise, and no noise cancelling. But yeah, I hope you liked this video. If you're new to the channel, be sure to subscribe. If you're a Minecraft fan, be sure to subscribe too. Sub to PewDiePie. Duh. I'm the bad guy, duh. And see you guys later. Bye.